Hey, here's a flip tip for you. If you're looking for properties and you're having a hard time finding them, the problem is probably not that you're looking in too small of a market, it's probably that you're looking in too big of a market. Usually people try to look in an entire state or an entire city or an entire nation, and they're having a hard time finding properties because of it. Instead, don't just limit it to the state, don't just limit it to the city, limit it to the type of home in the city that you're looking to buy. That will define a few neighborhoods. You'll get to be an expert on the properties. You'll get to be an expert on the rehabs. You'll know your end buyers extremely well. You'll know your sellers well. You'll know what you have to write your offer at to get the property accepted. You'll know all of your facts, your property, your rehabs, your buyers, your sellers, and your numbers so well that you'll be able to make instantaneous decisions, and you won't have to waste time researching before you're even ready to write an offer. Make sure that you have a very tight niche, as with all products, that's how you make the most money. Shoe stores sell athletic shoes or dress shoes, typically speaking. Car dealerships will limit it to a brand or a type of car. Follow the same business principles in your flipping business, and you will ultimately be successful. Have a great day, guys. We'll talk to you soon.